A long time ago, there was an empire with the ruler named King Keen. One day, King Keen would like to find himself a creature to represent him. King Keen then assembled his four most reliable chancellors to go on quest to search him such creature. The first chancellor presents a tiger painting, and he says the tiger is the king of the jungle, which represents your majesty perfectly. The majesty does not like the idea, as the tiger is too fearsome, which couldn't represent his kindness. The second chancellor presents the majesty with a horse painting, and he says, the horse represents the successful, which run with swiftness ahead of all. The majesty rejects this idea, as the horse is meant to be rode. As the king, King bellows no one. Before presenting his idea, the third chancellor speaks loudly, your majesty, long live, long live, long long live. Then he presents his tortoise painting, and he continues saying that the tortoise is the symbol of longevity, which is perfect to describe your majesty immortality life. The majesty is very angry. The majesty has ordered his men to execute the third chancellor. No one dares to make a sound. The last, which is the fourth chancellor, has made his move to present his idea. The majesty is questioning why the chancellor presents nothing. The chancellor explains and says that there is nothing in the world which can represent your highness. They are all superficial and cannot be compared with your majesty in dying compassion, kindness and might. Your majesty is the human among human. The majesty is happy to be flattered and giving 3 days to the chancellor to find such creature that deserves to compare with the highness. By spending the 3 days given, he met diverse species of animals. Finally, an idea flashed across his mind, which the claws of the eagle, the body of the snake, the nose of the dog, the mouth of the cow, the scale of the fish, the barbells of the catfish, the fur of the lion, the eyes of the tortoise, the antler of the deer. The fusion of these animals' distinctive features has turned into dragon. The majesty likes the dragon very much. This creature is so mysterious and yet looks so powerful. Since then, dragon becomes the symbol to represent the majesty. In the end, the fourth chancellor brings back all the rewards and the honor from the majesty. That is how the dragon came from. Thanks for watching.